We're going to be making an inside-out lasagna. I'm here with Nat von Bertouch, dietitian and former Australian diamond. And Nat, this dish is a typical vegetarian lasagna that's going to be made without baking it, so much quicker to have the night before a game. So we're going to start this one by just cooking off some of our lasagna. And this is going to boil for 8 to 10 minutes until they're soft and ready to go. So while that lasagna's cooking, we'll get on with making the sauce. So we just need to start that off with some olive oil in the pan.
Okay.
And we can put in the onions.
Onions and garlic, together?
Yeah.
Oh, listen to that sizzle.
Listen to that sizzle.
All right. So how long are we going to cook?
Just until they're lightly golden. So probably, you know, somewhere up to about 5 minutes. Those onions look really golden now. So we can add in the mushrooms.
Okay.
And we're going to just cook the mushrooms until they've started to let go of their water.
Okay. So just give them a good stir?
Give them a good stir. It might take 3, 4, maybe up to 5 minutes again. Okay, the mushrooms now have started to let go of their water and they're looking a bit tender. We can add in the spinach.
Okay.
And that just needs to wilt.
Tomatoes in?
Tomatoes in.
There we go.
Tomatoes in. And a little bit of seasoning.
So some salt and pepper?
Yeah. Just enough to enhance the flavour.
There we go.
Great. So our lasagna is cooked, we've drained it, and we're going to add it into our sauce.
Okay. Two.
Thanks, Nat.
And three.
And just stir that through lightly. So there we have inside-out lasagna, ready for a quick dinner the night before a game.